Paul has been a sought-after actor since the age of 7. He has appeared as a guest star on Bones, Criminal Minds, and many more award-winning shows. He has also worked in films alongside Jim Carrey, Josh Hartnett, and Harrison Ford. Paul is most known for his series regular role as Dustin Brooks in Nickelodeon's hit show Zoey 101. While on the show, he was nominated for an Emmy and won Young Artist of the Year, 3 years in a row. Paul was recruited by many top universities for music and chose UCLA, majoring in music, film. Paul was handpicked by Lionel Richie to sing back up with him to help raise money for educational scholarships for underprivileged kids. Recently, Paul has been working on music with Grammy Award-winning producer Harvey Mason Jr. Their first single will be out August 24, 2017, titled, Ain't Hurtin' Nobody.